Don't laugh at Carrie.
Hello, my name's Carrie and I'm one of the Forever Active instructors and I work here specifically at Kelsey Kerridge on a Tuesday morning delivering exercise to music. I'm so happy that you can join us today from your living rooms. I have 10 other ladies joining me here today. For this class, you will need a little bit of space. Many of the exercises you'll be able to adapt and do on the spot if you need to. So if you've not got a huge amount of space, please don't worry. I'll also recommend that you grab some cans from your cupboard or some filled water bottles that you can use as weights a little bit later on in the class. And we'll be coming down onto the floor right at the very end for some stretching. But again, if you've not got the space on the floor, I can show you how to do those seated or standing. Finally, if you experience any severe pain, please stop. Any discomfort or some fatigue, then rest and recover and join in again when you can. And for more information on what Forever Active provides, that will be available at the end of this video, or you can always contact me or Forever Active. Okay, are we ready, ladies?
Yes.
Yay! Okay, let's begin. Okay, so we're going to start with our warm up. So, arms by your sides. And we're just going to start with a march on the spot. Ready? And we march. We're thinking about our postures all the time. So, our shoulders relax. Arms by the side, nice straight backs. Good. Use those mirrors to help with your postures. Just rocking that arms forward and back. We're going to walk forward for four. And come to me and a little tap and repeat. Forward. And again. If you're at home doing this, just do it on the spot. If you've not got the space, that's fine. We're going to go into a hamstring curl. Just a step and lifting up the heel behind us. Good. Bringing up the heel as far as you can. Keeping the knees wide. And nice and soft position. Good. Four. Three. We're going to change this to a step knee lift. So we're going to go step lift. Bringing the knee up to hip height. Keeping those backs nice and tall. Eight more. Let's go from the top. So come to me. Walk forward. Four, three, two, and back. And again. Four more. So four, three, two. Into our hamstring curl. Step and lift, lift, lift. Knees nice and wide. Eight more. For eight, seven, five, four, three, step knee lift. This time, step and lift. Keeping those backs nice and tall. Three, march on the spot. March. We're going to take it into a double step. Starting with the right leg. Ready, off we go. Bring the feet together each time. Feet forward. Good, and for those joining at home, you can keep the steps really small. Work within the space you have. Good, lovely. Four more. For four. Three. Let's change this to a heel dip. Step first, right step. Good. Good. Bringing those toes up to the shins. For eight, seven, six, five, four, walk to me. Off we go. Four, three, two, and back. Repeat again. Repeat. Final time. Good. Hand curls. Step and lift. Lift. Shoulders relaxed. Eight more. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, step, knee lift, step and lift, lift. Bring that knee in front. I'm going to go straight to double step. Double. Hips forward. Heel dips this time. Good, that's right. So we're just trying to bring our wrists towards our hips, squeezing the waist. Try not to lean forward or back. Good, nice smooth movement as far as you can, keeping those knees nice and soft. Now we're going to extend from the arms here. This time we're twisting. Keep the hips forward. Hips stay forward. The waist is doing the twisting. Good. Lovely, as far as you can, looking behind. Two more. Last one. Wide march again, keep the feet out. We're going to drop the feet, wiggle those hips. Isolating through the pelvis, so just wiggle. Knees soft. Four, three, now big hip circles round. Round from the waist upwards, trying to keep still. And now the other way. Get the pelvis to do the work. Last one. March right. Good. Hi, Alison. Okay, we're going to put it all together from the top. Are we ready? March forward. And four, three, two, and back. Ready for our double step this time. Roll the shoulder. Roll the shoulder. Yeah, getting lots of nice movement through the shoulder joint. Making sure we're mobilizing the joint fully. Are we feeling warmer?
Yes.
Yeah, four more. Three. Two. Heel digs. And let's have a bicep curl at the same time. Elbows against the waist. Stretching the toes, pointing the toes, keeping the elbows doing the same thing. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, four heel dips, four heel dips, four toe taps, four heel dips, four toe taps. Two of each this time. Two heel dips, two toe taps. Two heel dips, two toe taps. From the top, march to me. Four, three, two. Final time through. And again. Brilliant. Four, three, two. And spring curl. And shoulders shrug at the same time. Lifting up those shoulders, shoulders to ears. Six, five, four, three, step knee lift and just tapping that knee. That's it, bringing the knee straight out in front, no higher than the hip. Eight more for eight. Six, five, four, three. Ready for our double step and shoulder roll at the same time. Four more, for four, three, two, heel dips for four, three, toe taps toe tax reform. And we march, good on the spot, looking at those feet a little bit more. Now we're just going to mobilise the ankles a little bit more. Heel toes. Okay. We're going to start with our right leg. Are we ready? This time off we go. So heel toe. Heel the same spot the toe is, so getting lots of flexion through the ankle joint as much as you can. Good, and pulling yourself up tall so you're not going over on that hip. Lovely, a bit quicker and add the elbows if we can. Four, three, change feet this time. Heel toe, pulling yourself up tall. Good, bit quicker. March. Take a good breath in. Feel those lungs, hopefully nice and warm. Are we warm?
Yes, yeah.
Good, and again, breathe in here. And breathe in out. Lovely, time for a water break. Grab a quick drink, make yourself comfortable. Gonna move into our routine. Right, so we keep the heart rate initiative. Keep them forward. Now let's go into our L shape. shape. Step and we twist back to center. Step, twist, back to center. Step, twist, back to center. Good. Ready for our hand curls. Four forward, three, two, step, kick, traveling back. And hand curl again. Four, three, two, one, and step, flip, flip, and we march. Keep facing the light front. We're gonna change this into a rocking horse. Watch what I do, join it when you can. We're gonna step forward on the right leg. Okay, ready this time. Step, lift, up. So it's just a curl followed by a knee lift. Just rocking forward and backwards, mimicking a rocking horse. Excellent. How are we doing, ladies? All right? Looking good? Now we're going to twist. So step and we twist back to centre. Good. Now this time, hand curl to the right diagonal front. Step, flick, kick, or keep on the spot if that's easier. And again, step, lift. Step, flick, kick. Ready for a rocking horse, step and right. Step and lift. Up.
Works for you.
Three, two,
Big shake out, just shake the arms out. We're going to change our feet, single step. Swing the arms out, just swing, 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 swing. Now double step with the windmill if you can. If you've got room, double the windmill. That's it. Good. Singles for four, three, two doubles this time. Double, double. Four singles for four, three, two doubles this time. Lovely, and march right. Good. So we're going to go through the routine again on both feet, starting with the right. Adding some arms. Now you can add whatever arms you want, or you can copy mine. Keep the feet going. That's the important thing. So I'm just turning my back again. Starting with the single steps. Looking ahead, keeping them forward and. So just swing, 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 swing. You can do whatever you like. You might want to do this. I'm going to do this. It's entirely up to you. Whatever you prefer. Okay, we're going to do this in an L shape. I'm going to keep my arms like this. So we're going to twist this time. And back we go. And again, twist. 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 Hamstring curls to that right front. And step kick back. And I just want to do a little click here. And step forward. Step, flick, kick back. Into our rocking ball. Step, lift. Step, lift. Step, lift. Just swinging those arms as is natural really here. Just keep the arms, the legs going. Into our box step. And I'm going to reach up, up and down. But you can keep them low. It's entirely up to you. Up, up and down. Four. Double step this time. Double step and heel dip. Right, now left. Double step, now left. Right, now this time we're going to squat and I like to just pray at the same time. Double step and pray position. Double step, heel dip. That's it. Heel dip again. Good, double step. Now we squat, hands together. March left, left. You can see the tap quicker now. So we're going to do final times for all the left. And then we're going to pull it down a little bit. Are we all okay? Speed! Good job. Good. Okay. Single step. Keep the feet forward. Ready. And swing, 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 swing. Four, three. Now we're going to twist, so step, twist, back to centre, step, twist, back to centre, and again, twist, step, twist, hamstring curl to that left thigh and the right, all the stop, step, kick back, step, lift, and step, kick back. Into our rocking ball. Swing. Swing. So stepping forward on the left now. Really, really lift the shoulders at the same time. Don't need to bring the heels quite as high now, but still keep them out. Step, knee lift, step, just a little tap. Double step, roll the shoulder.
Double.
For four, three, two, heel dips. And little curls now. Just taking those heels out slightly in front. Toes up.
So if you do feel this in your knees,
please to have a table look at your position. As you bend, can you see your toes? Because if you can't, your knees are probably coming too far forward. So think about taking the weight back so you can. And that's the same when you come to lift anything, do anything. Think about taking the weight behind, okay? So we're gonna bend for two and come back up for two. Are we ready? In position, down for two, ready this time. Breathing out and up. Bottom back, down. Good, breathing out, keep the movement nice and smooth. Now down for three, up for one, down, down, up for one. Finish. You're doing brilliantly. Keep going. Rest if you need to and join in again. Four more. For four, three, two, one. And we march through. Good. So bring the feet back in. Feel that? Okay. So we're going to do an alternative squat now. Plie. Sorry for your ballerinas out there. You're going to turn your feet out. This is a second position, so your feet are turned out. Now this time our knees are going over towards our toes. So we're more working through the inner thigh here, as well as through the rest of the thigh, but more in this area. So slightly different position in the thigh. Now this time you want to keep the back straight, so you're going down and up. So we don't take the bottom behind, we're just going up. Now then as you bend, your knees should be coming over to your toes. And back. Good. Okay, so let's all try this together. We're going to bend for two and up for two. Breathing out as you bend. Ready, and breathing out. Out and in. Nice and smooth. Back, stay straight. So try not to push forward too much. Stretching the thighs. Squeeze the buttocks as you come up. Down for three. So we're going down, down, up for one. Down. Knees out, out and in, out and in. Think about pushing those thighs back, push, push, three, two, one, and walk the feet in, walk them in, and march through. Back to those parallel squats. So the feet are parallel, they're turned forward, so everything should be in line. Your shoulders, your hips, your knees, your ankles. Yeah? So have a check the feet position. Bending for two, taking the bottom behind, hinging forward from the hips. So it's a hinged movement in the back. Yeah? All right, so we're going to go down for two and up for two. Four, three, ready, and breathing. The weight is going back into your heels. Now this time down for one, up for three. Down, up, up, up. Driving through those thighs. Singles to finish. You're doing so well. Keep going. Rest if you need to. Walk through your feet. Absolutely fine. Four more. Four. Three. Bottom back. Two. out, so I'm just going to show what you're painting. Back to our lovely plie. Okay, so feet turned out. Remember this time the knees are going out. And we're really trying to drive the thighs back, keeping the back straight. Okay, so working alternative parts of the thigh. Down for two, ready, and breathing out, and in. Now this time we're going to bend and stretch. So we're going to go bend and stretch. Bend and stretch. Keep on the same side. Bend and stretch. Ooh. Bend and stretch. Bend and stretch. So we're just testing our balance as well. Bend and stretch last time on this side. Now the top side. Bend and stretch. Bend. Stretch, bend, and stretch, bend, and stretch. Two more, bend, and stretch, bend, and stretch. And support the feet. Lovely, is it all okay?
Yes.
Enough of the legs, enough. So we're going to move on to use our weights now. So whatever you've got up high, dumbbells, if you've got them fat, cans, cupboard, water bottles, and I'm going to show you the different ways we can use them. So ladies, we're going to do our tricep extension first of all. So you just need one first of all. And I'm going to show you with both different weights that you can use. So you're going to stand with one foot forward, one foot back, because that gives you much better back support. Yeah? Your elbow is bent and you're hinging forward slightly from the waist here. Yeah? And this is a tricep extension. So you're going to extend your weighted arm and come back. So if you're holding a can, it's just like so. Bending and coming forward. Breathe it out as you extend, in on the way back. Out and extend. And try and keep the elbow in the same position. So you're just bending and coming forward. Shoulders relaxed. Wrists stay stiff. Can we feel that? Hopefully you can feel that in the backs of the arms, the triceps. Really important to keep that muscle group nice and strong. Help you get on chairs, etc. Picking up shopping. Last one. And relax. And just drop the arm down. And you're going to do the same on the other side. So I'm now going to show you how to use this kind of weight. So again, elbow bent. Elbow back. And you're going to extend the arm back and forth. So the weight's coming forward. So you can extend it forward and back.
Out,
to lift, up, going forward, coming back, and low. Coming up, going forward, coming back, and low. Two more, breathing out. Roll the shoulders. Feel that? Yeah. I'm going to do one more set of those. So if you want to change weights, if they feel a bit difficult or a bit easy, now's the time to. You might want to swap feet. I'm just going to do that just to give your foot a bit of a rest. And we're going to do the same thing as before. So we're going to lift up, extend forward in a bit, but we're just going to lift up and down first. You. Okay? Four, three, ready, breathe it out as we lift for two. Good, breathe it out. And get elbows out. Good, shoulders down. Try not to let the shoulders come up to the ears. It's really easy to do that. Try to relax them. Now this time we're going to come lifting up and we're going to push forward, back, and down. And again, lifting up, forward, back, and down. Two more if you can, doing really well. Forward, back, and down. Last one, breathing out, forward, back. Good, roll the shoulders, make them comfortable. Good, then you've got your dumbbells back, and if you grab a mat, you've got a mat at home, a towel, anything to give you a little bit of padding if possible, or I'll show you some of these standing as well. So you want to make a nice pencil shape. Nice pencil shape from your fingertips to your toes. Now I'd like you to rest your head as well on your arm so you're not putting strain on the neck. Now just by holding this position you're working your core because your muscles here are having to work hard to keep your hips stacked on top of each other, okay? But if you want to add a little bit so that it's a bit more comfortable for your balance, you can bring your fingertips forward. So your toes are forward, and you're just going to lift your leg up and come back down. Now try not to bring the foot right the way down if you can help it. So breathing out as you lift, in on the way down. Out. And in, keeping the toes forward. So although it's lovely to have pointed toes and do all of this, we're actually not doing that. We're really wanting to focus the work here on the hip and the outer thigh. So we just want to keep the toes forward, leading with the heel. And you want to aim to do really between 10 and 15. Bringing those muscles to fatigue is the ideal. Okay, is what you're aiming for. Two, one, and just relax. Give that hip a little bit of a rub if you need to. And ladies, if you'd like to turn to the other side, do exactly the same on the other side. I'm just going to show you now at home how you can do this standing, if you're doing this standing. So you can either stand next to a wall, or if you're happy with your balance in the centre of the room, and you're just going to lift your leg up and down like so, keeping the toes facing forward, again leading with the heel. So ladies, here if you do again between 10 and 15 for me, keeping those toes forward. And if you're standing, you're trying not to lean over at all. You're trying to keep nice and tall. The supporting knee is nice and soft. And again, it doesn't have to be a massive lift. As far as it's comfortable for you, bringing those muscles in the hip to fatigue. Rub the hip as you need to, make it comfortable. And when you're ready, you're going to roll onto your back, ready for our stretching.
Waist,
stretching through here, holding there on again on a quite a fleshy part if you can, and just supporting knees soft. Just come into this position, cat stretch we're going to do now. So your wrists under your shoulders, your knees under your hips. And you're starting from a flat back position. You're then gonna arch the spine. So you're dropping your head, so you're looking between your knees, rounding those shoulders, rounding the back as much as you can, pulling that belly button up to the ceiling, and then nice and slowly back down to a flat back. Try not to hollow the back. We're gonna do that again. So reach, pulling up, pulling, drawing that belly button up, coming down. If you'd rather not be on your knees for this stretch, you can just do this in a standing position. Legs on the floor, if you can do that three times for me. So just rolling through that spine. Both knees, we're going to come up nice and safely. So on both knees, stronger leg forward, whatever that be. Bring your stronger leg forward, pushing on your thigh to come up to standing. Nice and slowly. Stepping away from your mat. You're nearly there. Chest, arms behind your back. Then roll your shoulders back. So you aim to bring your hands away from your body. That's really uncomfortable. You can bring your hands into the small of your back and just squeeze your shoulder blades together. Stretching through the shoulders, the front of the shoulders, and mostly the chest. And relax. Triceps now, so taking your right arm over your head. Holding here. Or here if you're able to. Bend the knees, just pulling up out through the waist and slightly over. Try not to hinge forward. Then we're coming back and relax down. Let's do the same the other side. So over the head, holding here, or if you can, your hands. Oh, can do one side, not the other. That's not that unusual, but not ideal. Relax, reach up, pull out through the waist, and over we go. Stretching through the side and back. Calves, so take one leg forward, one foot back. Just hinge forward, make sure you can see your toes as you do so. Pushing those heels down into the floor, making sure those toes are forward. And let's do exactly the same the other side. And relax. Right, take the feet back into that second position. Take a good breath in, breathe in. Feel those lungs and breathe out. Worked really well today. And again, good breath in. And final time. And breathe out. And give yourselves a nice clap. Well done, everyone at home too. Hope you enjoyed that. And get in contact if you want any more information. Okay.